Or perhaps I'll have to put it off until my show and people have to come there to hear my.
There you go.
Oh,
okay.
Let's see. That's here a taste you go. Let's see.
Oh my gosh. It's a man in like a fetish mask.
And
he's in a septic tank. He's swimming in the shit and the filth and the diarrhea. And he's rubbing his eyes. That's what I wanted this week. That expression.
You got it.
How bad is that to do?
This bad.
This bad.
This bad.
Now, I'm assuming you get a cold.
Allergies. What can happen to you if I do this?
Well, see, I'm going to bet. I'm gonna think well of this young man and assume this is him. First of all, he's going to get conjunctivitis.
Look at that little. Look at the different color.
I'm going to guess this
that's
is
that's like real frosty.
So he knows like what's frosty's gone in into it. So he's, there's something called oral.
I'm going to show you. My bad.
The most significant way to infectious diseases are transmitted. Feces, contaminated water, or people getting exposed to this.
Yeah.
Putting on a rubber suit and swimming there.
Yeah.
This is the custom in some way. And
yo, my fault, my nigga. I just thought it was pretty funny.
From other people's debris.
Asco,
yeah.
I thought
who
it was
knows?
Funny too.
Yeah. Right? But if it's, no, you know, he's not sick.
If you like this video, make sure you like the video. We keep on making videos you like. And we keep making videos your mother likes because I know she tunes into all of these.
Facts.
Big facts.
Big facts.